Hello friends, welcome to Hike My Career. In this video, we are going to see about expected questions in computer knowledge in IPB mains and upcoming exams. Computer knowledge section is very important for any government exam and bank exam. So, in this video, expected questions in computer knowledge from previous year question papers. So, friends, please note the important points on these questions. First question is, the use of combination of ones and zeros is feature of which of the following type of computer language? Choice A, high level language, B, Pascal, C, machine language, D, C. Answer is machine language. Combination of zeros and ones means is a machine language. Next question is, which among the following key can be used as a shortcut to rename a folder in Microsoft Windows 8 and higher version? A, F2, B, F4, C, F6, D, F9. So, rename means the shortcut key is F2. Answer is F2 is to rename a folder. Next question is, integrated circuits or ICs were started to be used from which generation of computers? This is very important question. Generation of computers, they must ask one or two questions in this section. So, integrated chips were used in which generation of computer? A, first generation, B, second generation, C, third generation, D, fourth generation. Answer is third generation. IC were used in third generation. Next question is, which among the following is another name for a group of 4 bits? This question is very important. Group of 4 bits. A, nibble, B, byte, C, kilobyte, D, megabyte, D, E, petabyte. Answer is nibble. Nibble is a group of 4 bits. Nibble is a group of 4 bits. This is very important questions. Friends, please note the question. Group of 4 bits is nibble. Next question is, which among the following is an important circuitry in a computer system that directs the operation of the processor? Choice A, memory, B, address bus, C, accumulator, D, ALU, E, control unit. Answer is control unit. Control unit directs the operation of the processor. Next question is, which among the following is the largest space? Which among the following is the largest space? A, kilobyte, B, petabyte, C, terabyte, D, gigabyte, E, megabyte. So, largest space means answer B, petabyte. Answer petabyte. Which among the following is the largest space means petabyte? This question is very important. Which among the following is the smallest space means answer is A, kilobyte. So, they must ask one question in this section. There are two important section in the computer knowledge. There are two important questions in computer knowledge section. One is generation of computer. Next is ordering of memory is very important. So, ordering of memory. They must ask one or two questions in this section. So, friends, please note the generation of the computer and ordering of memory. This type of question. So, friends, please note this generation and ordering of memory. Questions. Next question is, when you save a Microsoft Access project, what file format do you use? Microsoft Access project file format. File format is very important. A, .adp, B, .xml, .gif, .doc, .pptx. Answer is .adp, .adp. Microsoft Access project file format is .adp. Next question is, which of the following option may be used to change page size and margin? Page size and margin. A, page layout, B, view, C, home, D, data, E, review. Answer A, page layout. To change the page size and margin is page layout. Next question is, which is not an object-oriented programming language? which is not an object oriented programming language. A. Java. B. C++. C. Python. D. Fortran. E. Ruby. Answer is Fortran. Fortran is a procedure oriented language. Java, C++, Python, Ruby is a object oriented language. Next question is, what is a firewall in computer network? What is firewall? A. Physical boundary of network. B. An operating system of computer network. C. A system designed to prevent unauthorized access. D. A web browsing software. E. None of these. Answer is a system designed to prevent unauthorized access is a firewall. Is a firewall is to prevent the unauthorized access. Next question is, which among the following is the smallest unit in an image in a computer screen? Which among the following is the smallest unit in an image in a computer screen? A. Unit. B. Pixel. C. Array. D. Resolution. E. Clip. Answer is pixel. Pixel is the smallest unit in an image in a computer screen. Next question is, which among the following send the first electronic mail? Send the first electronic mail. A. Ray Tomlinson. B. Charles Babbage. C. J. Prosper Eckert. D. John W. Macaulay. E. Anna Lovelace. Answer is A. Ray Tomlinson. A. Ray Tomlinson. Next question is, the process of replacing Windows 8 with Windows 8.1. Windows 8 with Windows 8.1 is called A. Upgrading. B. Updating. C. Installing. D. Downgrading. E. Replacement. Answer is updating. Answer is updating. Process of replacing Windows 8 with Windows 8.1 is called updating. Next question is, example of telecommunication devices. A. Mouse. B. Printer. C. Keyboard. D. Scanner. E. Modem. Answer is modem. Modem is the example of telecommunication device. Mouse, printer, keyboard, scanner. These are example of input and output device. So modem is the example of telecommunication device. These are the very important questions in the previous year question papers. So friends, please note the questions for revision. So thank you for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe this channel. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. If you like this video, please share to your friends. Thank you.